throne. Go over to this Jordan, thou and all this people, unto the land which I do give to them, even to the children of Israel. I stop right there. God had said it before to the house of Israel, and he reminded them of the promise. That the promise doesn't stop when the leader or the forerunner has died or moved off the scene. Someone needs to know your promise is not going to stop. God's going to unveil your promise to you.
Yes.
In spite of what has moved out of your way.
Yes.
In spite of that one who you was depending on so strongly.
Yes.
Was my God maybe your right hand, or that one who used to motivate you to just go forward at it. Uh-huh. In spite of the even the promise of the word of God that came to his servants, that they daily speak into your life. In spite of if they speak not or if they still speak it. God said the promise is will and will be unfolded, and you will walk into it in record time.
Yes,
someone said, my promise is not delayed.
Not delayed.
My promise shall not die.
Oh,
someone better believe that tonight. Huh? It ain't gonna die. It will not be delayed. The Lord told Joshua, he said, now Moses is dead. That chapter of Moses' life has ended. But the promise still stands. Yeah. Someone needs to know that. Huh? God said the promise still stands for us. In spite of what have left us. Huh? Or someone needs to hear that. Huh? The promise still goes forward for this house. In spite of the falling away. The promise still goes for your life.
Yeah.
In spite of how people reject you. And call you and tell you everything else for the child of God. Huh? The promise still stands.
Yeah.
Or someone says stand. Just stand. New chapters is about to unfold in your life and my life. God says new chapters is about to be unfolded in your life and my life. Glory to God. Now, someone say your name of
new chapters.
You have to understand your life is like a book. And every day you live it, every second you live it, and every chapter of God. And when my God that day is in. God said when the year is in, the chapter is in. And as you go into new years, you will walk into new chapters.
Amen.
And God said, I will not keep the promise from you in this season.
God.
Lay hold on it. Pursue the promise. Someone say,
go after it.
The promise of the Lord God. It's vital for all of us to pursue our promises. Never base your pursuit on, even in the midst you're going after your promise, you're pursuing it. Never base your pursuit concerning on how you feel. Hallelujah. Sometimes you feel like going after it, but you got to go after no matter what. Hallelujah. Pursue your vision.
Yes.
Pursue it, woman of God, man of God.
Yes.
And God said he will give you everything that he's promised you.
Amen.
The promise of the Lord was made. Hallelujah. Known to the house of Israel. And God was not going to let nobody,
my Lord,
no man, no woman, stop the promises of God.